Fabricademy Barcelona is an educational program that combines digital fabrication, biology, and textiles. The program is unique, and it is actually what we imagine as the future discipline for fashion and textile design.
I will recommend Fabricademy if you want to be part of the future. Everything that is coming, it's here. Growing your own materials, all the biomaterials, all the sustainability.
3D printing, laser cutting, electronic, wearables.
I think there is a lot of knowledge in one course in Fabricademy.
After Fabricademy, you think you can create like almost anything.
It is a 6-month, very intensive course that introduces you to 13 weeks of skills, and then you have 2.5 months of personal project development with mentorship.
Also, the support was very important. Like, we have crazy ideas and everybody was helping us all the time.
We are talking about small groups of people being able to use the infrastructures, the facilities of Fab Lab Barcelona.
At Fab Lab Barcelona, we support Fabricademy with digital fabrication, electronics and materials research.
They will have access to first-hand knowledge by one of the most renowned experts in the world, that is Anastasia, as well as have access to 3 labs that we have, 2 in the city, 1 in the up in the forest at the Green Fab Lab, as well as a connection with a wider community that are our students that come to IAAC and that are part of the different master programs.
It's very inspiring environment with lectures that you can attend online and visits, industrial visits that you can do in Barcelona.
Fue muy divertido y muy inspirador. Puedes ver mucha gente de todo el mundo que está aquí haciendo todo tipo de cosas.
The students that we have accepted are students that they come from fashion design background, textile engineering, biology, chemistry, programming.
It's all about sharing knowledge and collaborating between us to create new things.
The skills that the course can provide you with, they can allow you to create your own discipline at the first level. You can create your startup. You can enter in an innovation and a research department of a textile industry. The fashion and the textile industry have a really, really big need of innovation. First of all, in terms of updating processes and materials, and secondly, in terms of sustainability and circular design, being able to understand which are materials are like not costing our planet and being able to respect our environment.